Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing well. It's me Mansha and I'm back with another haul video. So this is a Myntra haul and I've ordered a lot of summer clothing from Myntra. Bahut hi different things hai. So yeah, I'll show you everything but sab kuch deliver nahi hua hai. So jitna bhi deliver hua hai, I'll show you in this haul and rest you can see on my YouTube shorts and Instagram reels. So yes, let's get started with today's video. First item is this very cute pink color t-shirt. And if you watch my haul videos, you know I love these kind of H&M crop t-shirts and I get a lot of them. So this is how it looks like. And mere paas same t-shirt hai, like same stripe pattern mein in green color also. I have also shown that in one of my H&M hauls, I'm very sure. So yeah, this is how it looks like. It's a very cute and very very crop t-shirt. And ye main apne size mein hi leti hun hamesha because it has this very loose and very baggy fit. This is small size and it also has these drop shoulders, so it anyways gives that look of a oversized crop t-shirt. So I get it in my size only. So yeah, it's a very very cute t-shirt and mujhe iska color baby pink color bahut hi cute lag raha tha, that is why I got this. It's a very basic crop cute sa t-shirt and I've styled it with this black skater skirt to give that Korean outfit vibe and it was actually looking very very cute. So yeah, but in summers I can wear this with a lot of bottom wear with like white linen pants or with blue jeans and it will actually look so so cute. So yeah, I really like it and it's also very very comfortable. So the next top is again in a pink color but in this hot pink color. It is from this brand Sold Store and it's a very basic pink color full sleeve top. This is also a crop top and kafi pyara sa color hai iska and it's a basic top so isko aap bahut tarike se style kar sakte ho and I really like to get solid color top so that I can wear them a lot. So that's why I got it in this pink color. But if you don't have like basic colors, black and white color solid tops in full sleeve, then first go for that and then you can go for like different colors. I already have a black and a white full sleeve top that I wear with almost a lot of my outfits and even in winters I use them. So yeah, that is why I don't have a lot of different colors in full sleeve top. So I got this pink one and mere paas white color ka H&M ka full sleeve top hai and uski quality is not that great but the quality of this one is much better of this brand. So I'll say if you're planning to get full sleeve top, like solid color full sleeve top in basic colors, I suggest you to get it from this brand only because the quality is just amazing. Next thing that I have is this white color linen pants and linen फैब्रिक मुझे रिसेंटली बहुत ही ज्यादा अच्छा लग रहा है एंड H&M पे लिनन के क्लोथिंग आइटम्स भरे पड़े हैं. सो यू विल फाइंड अ लॉट of different like shirts, shorts, linen trousers, everything on H&M. So you can definitely check that out. And I got these linen pants. मेरे पास already white में एक linen pants थी but that is a little different. वो थोड़ा सा tailored and थोड़ा सा formal look देती है but this one is like little bit challa and very very casual look. So I love this and also that one was a little baggy and ये straight fit में है. So I got this and summers में especially linen फैब्रिक बहुत ही कम्फी एंड शीक वाइब देता है एंड इट इज एक्चुअली अ वेरी वेरी कम्फर्टेबल ट्राउजर. सो आई रियली लाइक इट एंड आई स्टाइल इट विथ बेसिक टैंक टॉप. मैं इसको और बहुत तरीके से स्टाइल कर सकती हूँ बट मैंने इसको सिर्फ टैंक टॉप के साथ अभी पहन के दिखाया है. दैट यू कैन इवन जस्ट वेयर अ प्लेन टैंक टॉप एंड वेयर दिस काइंड ऑफ ट्राउजर एंड इट लुक्स सो कम्फर्टेबल. सो बहुत ही अच्छा लगता है एंड इन फैक्ट इन समर्स वेन यू आर नॉट इन अ मूड टू वेयर लाइक टाइट जीन्स और इवन बैगी जीन्स बिकॉज उनका फैब्रिक तो थिक होता है. तो इफ यू नॉट इन अ मूड टू वेयर jeans and any sort of thick fabric, you can definitely go for these kind of linen trousers in any color. I'm not saying to buy the white one, you can go for any color and it will actually make you feel comfortable and at the same time it will look stylish. So mujhe bahut acche lagte hain is tarike ke trousers. That is why I got it in white color. And another one is also a loose trouser. That this is from the brand Mango, and iska fabric thoda sa different hai. I don't know what fabric this is, but isme is tarike se iska texture hai, and I really liked it. And this is also very very comfortable. So mujhe is tarike ke loose pants bahut acche lag rahe hai summers mein pehenna. Because jeans hum usually bahut style karte hain, but sometimes we are in a mood to wear something different with our t-shirts and top, and jab wo kuch different style karne ka time aata hai, we don't understand. So these kind of loose trousers actually help a lot, and bahut tarike se aap isko style kar sakte ho. This one is in olive green color, and I really like this color because this color also gives very chic vibe. So mujhe acha laga tha, mere paas कोई भी ट्राउजर इस कलर में नहीं था, सो आई गॉट दिस. नेक्स्ट इज दिस टाई डिटेल ब्लाउज. अगेन दिस इज ऑल्सो फ्रॉम H&M, एंड दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स लाइक. इट हैज दिस टाई डिटेलिंग्स एट द बॉटम, एंड काफी ज्यादा कंफर्टेबल टॉप है ये अगेन, बिकॉज इट हैज दिस वेरी लूज sort of design, and इसके जो sleeve हैं वो भी elbow तक आते हैं, very very loose and elbow length sleeve it has, so I really liked it, and it's a little bit different. It has this collar V neck, and नीचे जाके इस तरीके से these tie-ups are there. अगर आप चाहते हो तो आप इस tie-up को ऐसे ही छोड़ सकते हो, और you can just wrap it around your waist and tie it at the back, so वो भी काफी अच्छा लगता है. So yeah, I really liked it. You can style it with palazzo, jeans, any trouser, or with like small mini skirts. It looks so cute because it is a little bit loose, so if you style something fitted at bottom, kuch mini skirt ya fir denim shorts, it will look very cute. So yeah, that is why I got it. And again, this also I got it in small size only because it already is very very loose. It gives that shirt vibe, but it is a top and kafi different laga mujhe ye, and also this zigzag pattern looks very pretty. So yeah, I really liked it. Also, I think with these olive color pants it will match, so काफी अच्छा लग रहा है ये इसके साथ, so मैं इसको definitely इसके साथ जरूर style करूंगी. Next is a top that I'm wearing right now. This one is from Freakins. काफी cute सा top है. I also love the color, and इसकी जो straps हैं वो detachable हैं, so if you want to remove the straps आप उसे हटा सकते हैं, ये tube top बन जाएगा, so that looks very very nice also. So आप इसको tube top की तरह भी पहन सकते हो, or you can wear it as this top. It's not denim, but it looks like a denim top. So आप इसको denim on denim लुक की तरह भी रिक्रिएट कर सकते हो. इफ यू वांट यू कैन वेयर अ ब्लू जीन्स, एंड उसके साथ ये डेनिम ऑन डेनिम लुक काफी ज्यादा प्यारा लगेगा, और यू कैन वेयर इट विद व्हाइट पैंट्स. आई स्टाइल्ड इट विद व्हाइट पैंट्स. द पैंट्स जिसके बारे में मैं आपको वीडियो में पहले बता रही थी, आई स्टाइल्ड इट विद दैट व्हाइट पैंट, एंड इट वॉज लुकिंग वेरी वेरी नाइस. दिस इज ऑल्सो अ व्हाइट लिनन पैंट, एंड काफी अच्छा लुक लग रहा था मुझे. काफी सिंपल, बट स्टिल इट वॉज अ वेरी वेरी क्यूट लुक, सो बहुत ही अच्छा लगा. एंड इस टॉप की जो सेंटर में डिटेलिंग है, ये मुझे बहुत ही ज्यादा प्यारी लगी. दैट इज व्हाई आई गॉट इट, बिकॉज आई रियली लाइक दिस सेंटर डिटेलिंग. इट्स वेरी सिंपल बट अ वेरी क्यूट समरी टॉप. नेक्स्ट इज दिस कॉर्सेट फ्रॉम दिस ब्रांड इन वीव, एंड काफी सारे कलर्स में अवेलेबल था ये, बट आई गॉट इट इन दिस मरून कलर. बहुत ही प्यारा सा कलर लगा मुझे ये. ऑल्सो द डिजाइन ऑफ दिस प्लाजो इज अ लिटिल बिट डिफरेंट. इट हैज दिस round cut, and also this slit is there, so it looks very very different when you wear it with the top. काफी different था, and मैंने इसको silver jewelry के साथ style किया था, so all in all it was looking very very cute and different. And the top also has this tie-on straps, so it looks very very pretty. Of course you can wear it individually, but as a set ये बहुत ही ज़्यादा प्यारा लग रहा है, and it's so so comfortable for summers. So I really liked it. You can definitely check this one out. Next is this neck piece from Panache. This is a silver oxidized necklace. So this is how it looks like. It is a choker necklace, and it has these hanging chains with ghungru. So this is how it looks like. This will look good with scoop neck blouses or with off shoulder top. It will look very very pretty. And if you love wearing Indo Western outfits, इस तरीके की jewelry बहुत अच्छी लगती है. And it acts as a statement piece in your outfit, so I really liked it. And I anyways love silver jewelry, so ये मुझे काफी ज्यादा different and काफी pretty लगी. I also styled it with a corset that I showed you earlier. So yeah, this is the last thing for the day. I hope you enjoyed watching this haul. Let me know what item do you like the most from this haul video. And yeah, also if you like the video, then make sure to like it, share it, and also subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on my Instagram. I post a lot of fashion content there, so it can be helpful. And yes, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.